Hello guitar players, welcome to Guitar Playalongs. My name is Toni and this is your place for direct guitar practice. So if you haven't already, grab your guitar, prepare yourself. We want to practice alternate picking and sweep picking today, especially the combination of both. Because sometimes it can be technically challenging to get a smooth transition between both techniques. That's why I prepared this week's playalong combining scales and triads. If you are new to the channel and you like these guitar playalongs, please make sure to subscribe, hit the like button and ring the bell. Thank you so much. If you prefer printable tabs, backing tracks, guitar profiles, backing tracks in different tempos, additional stuff, you might also join my Patreon. The link you can find in the description box down below. And now we are ready to start. The first example is in A minor, the second one in C major, and the third one in E minor. So, well, let's start, have fun, enjoy your day, bye.
Thank you.
right, congratulations, you made it through the play along. If you are even more interested, you can check out the other videos somewhere around here. Thanks for watching and see you next week. Bye.